At Ball State, paper bills are a thing of the past and have been replaced by online e-bills. In order to keep parents informed, we recommend all students add authorized payers to their e-bill account so parents and others have online access to view billing history and recent activity, and to pay the student's e-bill for tuition, room and board, and other charges with an electronic check through your checking or savings account or by credit card. Each month, when the bill is ready to view, the student and authorized payers will be sent an email message that includes a link to click on to view the e-bill. Before you begin, you will need to think of a username and know the email address of each person you plan to set up as an authorized payer. To begin, go to the self-service banner link through your MyBSU account. You will find e-bill under the student tab. Click your name on the left side of the screen and go to Payers, where you will select Send a Payer Invitation and complete the required information of your parents and others. As you complete this section, our recommendation is that you also grant permission for your authorized payer to be allowed to log into eBill and receive email notifications about the electronic bill. Ball State currently does not support SMS notifications for your eBill. Once the setup is complete, select OK. Repeat the process if you are adding more than one authorized payer. Your authorized payer will be sent an email notification to alert them that they are an authorized payer and can log into your eBill account with their username and temporary password, where they will be prompted to change that password the first time they log in. We encourage students and authorized payers to view their account weekly to monitor any recent activity that has occurred since the last eBill.